Army will set it up. Gonzaga. Cross court.
Gonzaga with a cross court.
The two imports of that. Gonzaga gets it through the block.
And that's what the coach Kuku was saying. Papaluin nila rin.
Ponce with a pickup. Estranjero. Estel. Oh, what a save by Tomlin. Gonzaga.
Gonzaga.
He'll take it.
Wow, we got to see that again. Maybe attacking if you still Estel.
But it's just playing a guy in the reception. Walang nahihirap pabot sa center yung receive nila. Kaya hindi nila nababato na paayos po. Dito pag dito, let's say, ng center, kung napapakakasin niya yung defense niya sa blockers ng kalaban, doon magiging madaling for
the ball touch.
Gonzaga finishes yung napakagandang exchange na yun.
Single block is not good for Persona. Point for Jovelin Gonzaga. Will they go to no one else, none other than Jovelin Gonzaga? And it's really not just the imports. Back to Chami, denied.
Comes on.
Great defense there by Army.
12 points against si Helvacio. Mabilis na bounce mula sa Lady Troopers.
And that's, I think, Gonzaga's first solid attack.
Oh, nakabangan na nila si Jordan. Gonzaga will try. Oh, Gonzaga will score.
What a peach volleyball move from Gonzaga.
Ferrer, the back set to Chamzon. Kept up by Gutierrez. Vitar to Gonzaga from the middle.
Gonzaga,
how about that from Gonzaga?
Great save from Jeff Gutierrez.
Stop by De Jesus. Hervasio denied.
Hervasio denied.
Set back by Lady the Lady Troopers. Troopers. They grab the 1 point lead. Starting it up here. Serve is ace.
And the Lady Troopers.
With a bronze. We'll take the bronze medal here in the PBL 2019 Reinforced Conference. What a way to end it. Jovelin Gonzaga coming alive here in the fifth set and ending the match with a service ace. Wow.